Hi guys, welcome back to my channel once again. We're gonna be doing a hair washing tutorial on my hair, as I promised you guys I would do like forever. This is the Do Grow Moisturizing Shampoo that you saw in my previous video. And then I'm going to be using the Olive Oil Replenishing Conditioner. So these are the two main products that I'm going to be using in my hair in this video. Stay tuned, guys.
Yeah, I did. That's what I did. It's not really nice, actually. Look, this is so good. Careful that you. Sorry.
This product smells really good, by the way, guys. It smells really good. So, thumbs up to that.
What do you like when you cut this, you know?
Yeah, but...
Just calm everything for me to make it quicker. Adding the conditioner, please.
What? Do it after. Just remember, guys, this is the best comb to detangle your hair with. Gets rid of all the knots, tangles, without pulling out most of your hair. That's what most combs seem to do.
Yeah. guys, this is just a little overview of how we are applying the Do Grow Almond to the hair. Just part the hair and just apply it carefully, and you're really going to see a difference with the growth of your hair.